The video shows early signs of snow appearing as early as November 3. The envelope of cold can be seen barreling down towards Britain after hitting Scotland with numbing Arctic blasts. Thermometers are expected to dip this weekend before crashing down into minus figures towards the middle of next week. Scotland and the North are in the firing line for the worst of the weather, with some forecasters predicting snow for the region. WXCharts.gov latest charts show a swath of heavy snow barreling through the UK. Temperatures will plunge more than 10°C from this week, with the whole of the country set to feel much colder than of late. The Met Office warned it will feel very different next week, with a widespread frost possible on Monday. Emma Sharples from the Met Office said at the weekend, "We expect a change with more northerly winds coming in on Saturday. This is due to low pressure building over Scandinavia. From Sunday we will start to pull in slightly colder air from the north, and it will feel very different to the current mild conditions. There will be some showers around, and we can't rule out something wintry over high ground in the north." Wednesday, October 25, 2017 forecast map reveals incoming Arctic blast. Chris Fox, BBC News weather presenter, said temperatures would be a shock to the system as they fall below average on Sunday. He said temperatures also coming down further south. For example, in London, about 19°C today, 14°C on Sunday. Well, that's average for the time of year, but again it will feel cooler compared to the weather we've seen over recent days, and there'll be a chilly wind as well on top of that. So, certainly things cooling down as we get into the weekend, but Sunday will be the colder of the 2 days of the weekend. Arctic conditions will be driven by changes in air pressure between Iceland and the Azores Islands off the coast of Portugal. Snow charts from Weather Outlook show Scotland could be in the firing line for a lashing of the white stuff on November 5, MetCheck said. Although models are still struggling to come up with a definitive outlook on the cold snap, Britons should prepare to wrap up. A spokesman said it should come as no surprise that we are expecting the weather to return to something which we might expect for the start of November next week. The models are a little uncertain of exactly how cold the weather will turn, but there are three things which will probably happen. 1. Even the most hardened of you who have braved switching on the heating so far this autumn will probably be flicking that switch at some point. 2. You will be looking around for your ice scraper at the bottom of your boot in the car, along with old sandwich boxes and shoes still covered in sand from your summer activities. 3. Everyone will get too excited.